not, and I will say this again on your show. I will eat halal crow if I'm wrong. I think women will be the force that take him out in 2020. I think, like what Karen said, impeachment drives him nuts. If you don't believe me, look at his Twitter account just from today. He's attacking windmills like Don Quixote. He's attacking women. He's attacking Congressman Dingell. This is going to linger on from the top of your show. There's more evidence. There's more evidence that will make
I hear you. You've all argued this to me.